Hey, welcome back. Samari Noah here, episode 3. I guess we're going to be entering Skull Hollow today. Oh. What's up, guys? Black Claw. Still seem to be dead. There we go. Alright. Wait. Promising fishing hole. Oh, interesting. So they updated the fishing, it looks like. Super fun still. Yay. Critter stub. What the hell is a critter stub? They really thought of everything, didn't they? One use fishing holes. Or well, you know, not one use, but temporary, I guess. I bet if you screw up, you'll still lose a opportunity. I do like that it seems to be... I mean, I never really had a problem catching fish, but sometimes when you'd click after it hit that red circle that it goes into, it wouldn't count it. I don't know why that was, but... Bug, maybe. It's obnoxious, though, that's for sure. Oh.
Ooh, it's too small.
The fuck? Oh, jeez. Alright. Oh, don't come over here. Yep. No. I'm here, just, you know, digging through your rocks. No, don't do that. No, that's gross. Just jibs, no big deal. Let's try to get this chest, actually. Right. Why are you wearing armor if you're in a cave? Feral, or... Go away. What are you guys doing out of the Ordon mines anyway? In the... I get the feeling I'm gonna get lost in here pretty quick. Oh. Yeah, I'm good off. I'd like to see you prove that in the court of law. What level am I, actually? I have no damn idea. 8? Risen Burst, or... Might as well. Okay. I kind of completely forgot that I was trying to get that stupid chest. is like, oh, beast warrens. Ah. This way. Rocks! Oh, dude. Okay. Well, I'm not paying attention to anything except for the map. Let's get our way up here. Get our asses killed by that giant beast we saw the other time. Some sort of troll or yarn. Or... Oh, there's no rest of that pig. Not actually that big of a deal. It's a lot bigger when I was killing it before. Breaker. Okay. Ooh. Yeah, that's a lot better. Where's my superior pocket? I don't know, it's 31. 34. Okay, 31. I kind of like the stylization they went with the art for this one. That intro cutscene kind of reminded me of, Alice Madness Returns. I was a big fan of the, the American McGee games. Big fan. Finally in the dumb skull hollow. Or not, apparently. Cool. Yeah. It makes me look like an idiot. What do I say about trying to kill me? I don't know what this is. Hey. Day and night system. Oh, spring approach. Oh, that's where I have to go, isn't it?
Look what fell off the back of the wagon.
Friggin' Dirk or whatever his name was.
I got a proposition for you. A little I scratch my back, you scratch yours kind of thing.
Wait, what?
See this crypt over here? It's called the Bone Gallery.
Who would name it that?
There's a little thing there I like to call the Rosa Mortis. Red Death, huh? Which, while pretty valuable, is also guarded by the biggest undead monstrosity I've ever seen. Not to convince the Assyrian spirits to unlock the ghost chains and give you access. Then get the Rosa Mortis away from that monster, but I promise it'll make it worth your while. You probably won't.
You have received a quest.
You have received a cease and desist order. Volkgazoon? Yeah, I guess they are Stormbjorns. Oh, dude, a phase beast. And it looks nothing like the original phase beast. Interesting. Okay. Guess I don't need to ever see what's under those rocks.
back anymore. Give me Phase Beast Challenge. Interesting. This is super challenging so far. Bloody. Finish your pose with haste. Boom. Here we go. There's so many enemies, and I just, don't really maneuver much. Stop it. Bones, you shouldn't be on fire. Weird at all. How many people freaking died here? I mean, this is a lot of dead people. Just saying. Is that it? Oh, okay. Got it.
You got it, dude.
Cool, I guess that's it. So those are different. Still nothing though. And your ghost might pop up like before. Spine Mangler. What is your name before you mangled your first spine?
officially have plans on having co-hosts on this. Who the fuck are you? Cool, dude. Doesn't help me much. Also, you just killed yourself. Or unkilled yourself. Re-killed yourself. There you go. Re-dead. That's a smart Diablo movement. Walking right up to the enemy while using ranged weapons. I almost had racial weapons. So apparently, like, literally a million people died in this area. All on top of each other for some reason. For some reason, zombies are underneath skeletons. The skeletons emerged and woke up the zombies. I hope this is like, this is the wrestling game right here. I'm guessing you probably still have the same, you know, only four slots available. Seriously? Cleared this entire area, so what else do you want from me? Oh, I didn't kill this guy. Hey, Balcazoon. No! Don't do that. Holy crap. Go get him, Richard.
Your fame barely has grown.
Man, barely known. Great. That's wonderful. You're dead. Good morning, Captain. To be on fire today. Tomorrow, though. Tomorrow's the fire. Gee, I wonder if this skeleton's doing this. Come on. Yeah, actually, wake up already. Oh, What the hell are these? The light slug. Those are the baby giants. Deaf people in this world are just ridiculous. Oh, is that a vodka one? I'm not hearing this jerk. Become more skillful. Become more skillful? What? Oh, yeah.
Maybe not. Oh, bad.
Dude. Seriously, how horrible event occurred.
It keeps going, so I'm gonna go try back over here real quick.
Morning.
Fourth pet has returned.
Oh, great. What's up, loser?
That's not a skeleton that's gonna wake up.
Oh, you fooled me.
Darn. Hey, buddy. In the old game, they were giant, and they weren't spider lambs, but... slippers on us.
But man,
seriously though, slippers just don't seem all that smart to wear. Oh hey, actually, I have something else that was Rune Master on. Yeah. I wonder if those work like gems in the last game. AKA, you know. Gems and Diablo. I'm surprised they got away with it. I think they're the same sounds. Heck, I can't. Like, the Tristram sound sounds exactly like the Flickrite Village music. I thought was kind of interesting. Like, I pretty much couldn't tell the difference. My feet must hurt wearing these wraps. It's an awful idea. Alright. My ass and wrap some of my feet. Like that class ability. This sort of like brutality bar. Just unless I occasionally shoot at the same time in two different directions, I don't know what causes that to cross, but... Skeleton stand up out of the top of a guy. Oh, yeah, cool. Guess I don't need that. Oh yeah, I can't anyway. It's freaking berserker. Oh, so that. Okay. Oh, still not used to that. How things look. Figuring out what I can wear, what I can't. Apparently. Or I just don't care enough to pay any attention. Alright, well, before we go into this section of the Bone Gallery, I guess that's going to be our episode for today. Have a good day.